Okay, is this thing on? Hi everybody, my name is Countess Clutra, and I am the mascot of Aqua Pony Productions. Well, at least one of them. And today, I have a story to tell you. This story isn't any Swimming with Sky Star. It is a very special one about how the Aqua Pony Productions team, me, Rosa, Skywishes, and Starlight Glimmer came to be. So, our story all started when we were just young fillies, about 6 or 7 years old. But since they do not make Countess Quadra and Skywishes and such as fillies, we're just going to use a couple of the already official fillies to represent us. Okay, this is Skywishes when she was 6 years old. This here is obviously Roseluck when she was about 5. This here is Starlight Glimmer when she was about 6 years old. And last but not least, this is me when I was about 7 years old. Sadly, none of us ponies knew each other when we were little. In fact, we had no idea that we would be best friends making a YouTube channel in the future. So, here is our original story. Roseluck used to live in Milwaukee, Wisconsin when she was young. It will take a couple months until Roseluck and her mom used to live in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. It'll take a couple weeks into the story until they moved to Ponyville, and a couple more days until we become friends. Before Roseluck moved to Ponyville, her family was extremely rich, and she had a whole bunch of toys. She also wore makeup and had a cat named Pouncer, who is still with them, but we barely ever see the cat. Good morning, Pouncer. It's time to play with the toys. Meow. Now time to open up the toy box. Which toy should I play with? How about the pony? My little pony, you need makeup. Let me get some for you. Time to open it up.
Okay.
And there. Here we go. Some over there. Some over there. Some in your hair. Perfect. Wow, Petunia, you look pretty. Yay! Now it's my turn. On my eyes and my mouth. Oh, and some on my little cheeks too. Kitty! I almost forgot about you! You need makeup as well! There! Now everyone's perfect! No one could escape the wrath of makeup!
Louder.
When Starlight was little, she used to live in Baltimore, but she moved to Starlight Glimmer used to live somewhere else as well, in Baltimore. But her life was way different, plus she arrived at Ponyville way earlier in the story. And I mean way earlier in the story. Starlight Glimmer lived with her twin brother, Manly Glimmer, her mother, and her older sister, Diamond Glimmer. Her house was extremely chaotic, especially because Diamond Glimmer and Manly Glimmer were big brats back then. Well, Diamond Glimmer, still a brat, but still, they were brats. Ah! Mom, can I have my phone back? No, sweetie, we need to have dinner as a family. Family, blah, blah, blah. I don't care about my family. Dude, that table just got sued.
I don't know what you're saying, but I don't want to figure out.
Mom, let's have pizza for dinner. Woo! No pizza. We're having a delicious vegetable stew. Ew, gross! I am going to my room! Honey, can you go fix the table? I don't care! I really don't care! You know what? I'm going texting. Sky wishes her mother and her baby sister live across me, and they still do. But I barely knew them at the time because I wasn't very social at the time. At the time of the beginning of the story, Skywish's mother just given birth to a baby Dazzle Cake. And she's extremely stressed taking care of her newborn baby and a mischievous little Skywishes at the same time. Boing, 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 boing. Skywishes, get out of the tub! The bathtub is leaking! Ah! Mom, I'm having too much fun! Get out now! I need to call the plumber to fix this. All right, sassy pants. So last but not least, me. So I wasn't a very social butterfly when I was a filly. And I did not really play with YouTube either. Instead, I played a website called Scratch, where I'd upload old projects. My only friend was this pony on Scratch called Amelia. Only we didn't know each other in person. She lived in a whole different country than Equestria. But still, I really liked chatting with her on Scratch and making projects. And some other Scratcher friends on Scratch, but I forgot their names. Published. Everyone's going to love my project. I'm going to check it after lunch. Oh my gosh!